Oh, hi, Scott. What are you doing?
Look.
Tammy, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. I'm just watching something very pretty. See?
Oh, it's a butterfly.
And here comes some more.
But that's too many for me to watch all at once.
But it's not too many for us to count.
Three little butterflies looking at you. One flew away and then there were two. Butterfly, butterfly, happy all day. Butterfly, butterfly, fly, fly away.
Two little butterflies sitting in the sun. One flew away and then there was one.
Butterfly, butterfly, happy all day. Butterfly, butterfly, fly, fly away.
One little butterfly left all alone. One flew away and then there was none.
Butterfly, butterfly, happy all day. Butterfly, butterfly, fly, fly away.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh, hi, everybody! Oh, hello! So, what have you been doing?
We've been watching butterflies.
Oh.
I think that butterfly is watching you.
Oh, oh, I think you're right. And when she landed on my nose, oh, it tickled.
Maybe the butterfly thinks you're a flower because of your bright colors.
Yeah, maybe.
We should go inside and, she can look for a real flower out here.
Good idea.
Oh, bye-bye, butterfly.
Bye.
You sure got me giggling.
Grady, a butterfly.
Oh, and that's a pretty one, too. Of course, we see a lot of butterflies around here.
It must be fun working in a park.
Well, Colleen, don't tell anybody, but it is fun. And it's especially fun when I've got a good helper like you.
I'm a happy helper. Show me. I like helping you. Yes, I'm a happy helper.
Giving help is so much fun and isn't hard to do. Remember just how good it feels when friends are helping you.
I'm a happy helper.
Show me what to do.
I'm a happy helper.
I like helping you. Yes, I'm a happy helper. You can show you care with all the helpful things you do.
Helping others is a way of saying I love you.
I'm a happy helper.
Show me what to do.
I'm a happy helper. I like helping you. Yes, I'm a happy helper.
I think your friend is back.
Oh, my friend.
Well, I've got a new friend for all of you.
Oh. Why, hello there.
Hello.
Everybody, this is my niece, Colleen. She's my brother's daughter. And her family has come a long, long way to visit me.
Oh, that's nice, Colleen. My name is Barney. And these are my friends, Cammy.
Hi.
Mario.
Hello.
And Scott.
Hello.
Are you really a dinosaur?
Oh, really and truly. Go ahead and see. It's okay. Oh, that tickles.
Colleen, you only have one hand.
Uh-huh. That's how I was born, but it isn't any problem.
No, it sure isn't. Colleen can do anything she wants to. In fact, she's been a great helper for me all morning.
Oh, Uncle Grady.
Grady?
I thought your first name was Mr.
Grady Boyd is my name. And taking care of the park is my job, and I'd better get to it.
Can Colleen stay and play with us, Mr. Boyd?
Well, what do you think, Colleen? Would you like to stay and play a while?
Well, I guess so.
Well, all right then. I'll be back soon.
Okay.
See you later, everyone.
Bye,
Mr. Boyd. Bye. See you later. Oh, boy. Today, we get to do something extra special. We get to make a brand new friend. But sometimes it takes a little practice.
It does? Mm-hmm. What should we do?
Yeah, what should we do?
Well, the very first thing we need to do is easy. Oh, and fun. Early in the morning when I get dressed, because I always want to look my best. The first thing I do, so everyone will see, is put a great big smile on me. Oh boy, I put a smile on, a smile on my face. I put a smile on, I wear it every place. I put a smile on, and soon I see the whole world smiling back at me. Oh, now that's a happy thought. Whoa. A smile is pretty, a smile is free. A smile is a gift to you from me. A smile is a present in a special way, 'cause you still get to keep it when you give it away. Whoa!
I put a smile on, a smile on my face.
I put a smile on, I wear it every place.
I put a smile on, and soon I see the whole world smiling back at me.
The whole world smiling back at me!
Alright! Whoa!
Oh, that's better. Oh, just look at all of those happy smiles.
You're right, Barney. It is easy.
And fun.
Oh, but there's more to making friends than just smiling. The next thing that you need to do is say hello to someone in a friendly way. Well, Colleen, would you please help me show everyone what I mean?
Okay. What should I do?
Well, just follow me. Oh, now, we're going to pretend that we don't know each other and put on some fun dress-up clothes.
Something like this?
Oh, very nice. Oh, and maybe a hat. Let's see how this looks. Here you go.
How do I look?
You look great.
Oh, really good.
Barney, What are you going to wear?
Oh, let's see. Something back here. Too flashy. Too fancy. It's too small. It's too big. It's funny looking. I don't know about that. Really wouldn't look good on me. Oh, that's too itchy and, perfect! Ta-da! Oh, thank you. Oh, and now, Colleen and I will practice saying hello in a friendly way. Ready? Okay, here we go. One misty, moisty morning, when cloudy was the weather, I ran into a friend and said, how nice to be together. He began to compliment, and I began to grin. How do you do, and how do you do, and how do you do again? Oh, so, do you all know what to do? Well, Whoa! Oh, I guess you do!
Yeah,
good! Then let's go say hello to all our new friends!
Okay!
One misty, moisty morning, when cloudy was the weather, I ran into a friend and said, how nice to be together! He began to compliment, and I began to grin. How do you do, and how do you do, and how do you do again? How do you do, and how do you do, and how do you do again?
Oh, how do you do? Oh, and how do you do?
Now that we're smiling and we've all said hello,
What else do we need to know about making friends?
Next is one of my favorite things to do. Talking to someone new to find out all about them.
Like what, Barney?
Places they've been, things they like to do, or anything happy. Colleen, would you like to go first?
Okay. I like to ride horses, and I have 9 toy horses in my room.
Wow, so many. Mario?
Last week, I got a gold star on my library card for reading so many books.
Mario is always reading books. Your turn, Barney.
I like going to the beach and making footprints in the sand.
Big footprints.
That's right. And what about you, Cammy?
I like to play the piano, and I can play Row, Row, Row Your Boat.
I'd love to hear you play sometime. Scott, what's something that you like?
Movies, especially funny ones.
Really? So do I.
I like action movies.
I like cartoons best, or movies about animals.
Barney, what do you like best at the movies?
I could tell you, but it'll be more fun to show you.
What do you mean?
What I like best at the movies is...
Popcorn!
That's right. I love popcorn. You can hear it. You can see it. You can smell it. You can eat it. You can hear it, see it, smell it, eat it, touch it, crunch it, taste it, munch it. Popcorn is really neat. Fun to make and fun to eat. Popcorn is a pop, pop, ever popping, never topping, joe stopping, zany kind of treat. I love it. It's so yummy. The corn starts little, then it pops to a poppin' popcorn beat. Fills the popper to the top, and then it's time to eat. Popcorn is really neat, fun to make and fun to eat. Popcorn is a pop, pop, ever boppin', never toppin', show stoppin', zany kind of treat. You can hear it, see it, smell it, eat it, touch it, crunch it, taste it, munch it. Popcorn is really neat, fun to make and fun to eat. Popcorn is a pop, pop, ever boppin', never toppin', show stoppin', zany kind of treat. It's a pop, pop, ever boppin', never toppin', show stoppin', zany kind of popcorn. Thank you, Mario.
Barney, I have a question.
What's that, Cammy?
Well, when we were talking about movies, we didn't all like the same kind. Shouldn't friends like the same things?
Friends can like the same things, but they don't have to. In fact, we can learn a lot from friends who are different.
That reminds me of a story I just read.
No.
Told you Mario was always reading books.
Here it is.
The story of the lion and the mouse. This is a good one.
Would you please read it, Barney?
I'd be delighted. Once upon a time, in a jungle deep and green, there lived a mighty lion, the strongest ever seen. And also in this jungle, way down in the grasses, lives a tiny little mouse who hides when lion passes.
I'm afraid he'll eat me!
Brr!
Eek!
The lion caught the mouse and held his paw upon her back.
You're too small for a meal, but you'll make a tasty snack.
Don't eat me! I'd rather be your friend, and someday I can help you if we ever meet again.
Help me? You're much too small and weak, but I think I'll let you go.
Thank you.
Mousy squeaked. Now, elsewhere in this jungle were two hunters with some rope.
We'll catch a lion for the zoo.
At least that's what we hope.
And when the lion took his nap, the hunters quickly caught him. But when they went to get their truck, the mouse crept up beside him.
Lion, I will help you get away. I told you I would help you and friends do what they say.
The lion said quite sadly,
"How can you help at all? I'm strong and mighty, but you're weak and small."
And even though the lion was sure there was no hope, his eyes grew wide when Mousy started chewing on the rope. Oh, and just a moment later, the rope broke with a snap. And the lion and the mouse quickly left the hunter's trap.
You did it, Mouse. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Now let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's go.
And somewhere in that jungle, they're still the best of friends, living happily ever after. And that's how our story ends.
Great story, Barney.
Oh, it is a good story. The lion and the mouse were just as different as they could be, but they still became good friends. Oh, hi there.
Friends are special, so important. They make the world go round. We like helping one another in school or on the playground. Friends are there to help each other when one is feeling sad. Being friends is very special. Be a friend and you'll be glad.
Whoa!
Friends are special, so important, they make the world go round. We like helping one another in school or on the playground. Friends are there to help each other when one is feeling sad. Being friends is very special, be a friend and you'll be glad. Being friends is very special, be a friend and you'll be glad.
Oh, yes you will.
Yeah, I'm very glad to have new friends as nice as you are.
Oh, and we feel the same way about you, Colleen.
Yeah, we do. Really do.
Say, we should show Colleen more of the park.
Oh.
Yeah, there are lots of fun things around here.
Come on over to the pond, and I'll show you my toy boat.
Maybe you'd rather play on the playset. It's so cool.
But first, you should see what we've got over in the gazebo.
The pond, playset.
Definitely the gazebo.
Whoa. I'm not so fast. When people are friends, they remember to take turns, right?
Yeah, yes, you're right.
Well, if you take turns playing with Colleen, I think she'll have a lot more fun. Oh, and you will too.
Yeah.
Colleen, what would you like to do first?
I guess I'll go to the pond with Scott, and the playset with Mario, and then we can go to the gazebo, Cammy, okay?
Very okay.
Sounds good to me.
Me too.
Oh, boy. That's more like it. Oh, we take turns when we play with toys, 'cause that's what's right for girls and boys.
Oh, we take turns when we play with toys, 'cause that's what's right for girls and boys. Oh, we take turns when we play with toys. Oh, we take turns when we play a game, 'cause that's a rule that stays the same. Oh, we take turns when we play a game, 'cause that's a rule that stays the same. Oh, we take turns when we play a game.
Oh, we take turns.
So we'll all have fun.
And we include
everyone.
Yes, everyone.
Oh, we take turns, so we'll all have fun. And we include everyone. Oh, we take turns, so we'll all have fun.
Whoa. Oh, now you got it. Whoa. Oh, boy. That was lots of fun.
Sure was. There really are a lot of things to do here in the park.
Mm-hmm. And there's even more things we can show you tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But I won't be here tomorrow.
No.
You won't?
No. Today was the last day of our visit with Uncle Grady. We've talked about maybe moving here someday. But tomorrow, I'm flying home with my mom and dad. But does that mean we won't be friends anymore?
Oh, of course you'll still be friends. It's nice to have friends you can see every day and play with, but it's also nice to have friends who are far away.
Can you really do that?
You sure can.
Yeah!
Friends can stay friends by calling each other on the phone, or sending email, or by being pen pals.
Yeah, Colleen can be one of our pen pals.
Oh, right.
What are pen pals?
We send letters and pictures to other kids, and they write back to us. Mm.
We have pen pals all over the world.
Mm-hmm. Barney, we haven't checked the mailbox today.
Well, let's go check it now.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't wait to see what's in there. Oh, boy. Oh, you've got some letters right here. Mail call.
Yay!
Let's open them at the picnic table. Oh, this is going to be great.
Yeah.
Everyone take a seat.
Okay.
Let's see what we have here. Here's some for you, Mario.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Oh, and you, Cammy. There you go.
Thank you, Barney.
You're welcome, too. Oh, Scott, here are some of your pen pals.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, and you can open some letters, too, Colleen.
Thank you, Barney.
You're welcome, too. Some of these come from very far away, but they're all from friends. Oh, some of our friends can be so far away, and others are close to you. But no matter where they are, it might be near or far, just loving you is what they like to do, do, do.
No matter where they are, it might be near or far, just loving you is what they like to do.
Oh, they truly, duly do. You might call your friend amigo,
Monami or mate, or even Tomodachi too.
Whoa.
But no matter what the name, they love you just the same. Cause loving you is what they like to do, do, do. No matter what the name, they love you just the same. Cause loving you is what they like to do. And no matter where they are, it might be near or far, just loving you is what they like to do, do, do.
No matter where they are, it might be near or far, just loving you is what friends like to do. Huh?
Hi, everyone.
Oh, hi, Mr. Boy.
Hi, Mr. Boy.
Are you having fun?
Yes.
Oh, we are.
Uncle Grady, I've had the very best day, and I made lots of new friends.
Well, I sort of thought you would.
And we're all going to be pen pals, so we can still be friends when Colleen goes home.
Well, that's a terrific idea.
Thank you for all the fun today. And thank you, Barney.
Oh.
I hope you won't forget me, because I won't forget you.
Oh, I never, ever forget the people I love. I love you, you love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Oh, Mr. Boy.
I love you. You love me. We're best friends like friends should be.
Bingo, we love you too.
Oh, yes, we do.
Say, would you kids like to see the flowers I planted? Bingo helped dig the hole.
Oh, wow.
Come on.
Oh, bye-bye, everybody. Have fun.
Bye-bye.
See you later. Hello again to all my friends. I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never end. Here's what we did today. Today, Mr. Boyd introduced us to his niece, Colleen. And we all made a brand new friend. We smiled. We said hello and shook hands. And we talked about things we liked, like crunchy, munchy popcorn. Everyone took turns playing with Colleen. Scott shared his toy boats with her. Mario played with her on the swings. And Cammy showed her around the gazebo. We read mail from our pen pals. Colleen promised she would be our pen pal, too. Oh, I love making new friends. And remember, I love you.
To learn more about Barney and Friends, visit PBS online at pbskids.org.
Share a smile. Share a hug.